In Jacksonville, a zookeeper is in the hospital after getting attacked by a bear. The incident happened just after the zoo closed. A zoo spokesperson says a 5-year-old bear somehow escaped from its exhibit, saw the zookeeper, and attacked. Zoo officials said how the bear got out is being investigated. The zookeeper is expected to be okay. The bear was shot and killed. Officials say a tranquilizer would not have been effective.